Hello and welcome to recap of Day 13 Grand Slam March Tournament. Okay, first bout, we have Ikioi forced out rookie Kotonowaka. Ikioi picked up Kachikoshi. This is Kotonowaka's fourth straight loss after winning seventh. He'll try for Kachikoshi tomorrow. Shimanomi pushed out Ishiura. Shimanomi improved to 7-6. Ishiura dropped to 8-5. Meisei forced out Chiyotairyu. Meisei avoided Makekoshi 6-7. Chiyotairyu dropped to 7-6. Chiyomaru pulled down Tochi Ozan. Chiyomaru improved to 7-4 with 2 Kyojo. Chiyomaru is one more win away from Kachikoshi, although he has 3 Kyojo related losses. Tochi Ozan dropped to 1-12. I'm not sure he's going to stay on Makuji Dohyo next version. Saranami defeated Dai Amami by overarm throw. Now both men are 5-8. Both former Ozeki Kotoshogik forced out Tochinoshin. Kotoshogik improved to 7-6. Tochinoshin dropped to 5-8. Takanosho pushed out tournament leader Aoyama. Takanosho picks up double digit 10th win. Aoyama dropped to 11-2, but he's still leader of the tournament. Kiribayama pushed out Kaisei. Kiribayama improved to 7-6. Kachikoshi on the line tomorrow. Kaisei dropped to 8-5. Tamawashi thrusted down Azumaryu. Tamawashi picked up 4th win. Azumaryu picked up Makekoshi. Nishikigi defeated Myogiryu by beltless arm throw. Nishikigi picked up 5th win. Myogiryu dropped to 3-10. Onosho pushed out Terutsuyoshi. Onosho picked up Kachikoshi. Terutsuyoshi dropped to 7-6. He'll try for Kachikoshi tomorrow again. Mitakemi forced out Takarafuji. Mitakemi improved to 10-3. He is still in usual race. Takarafuji dropped to 8-5. Shouhouzan pushed out Tokushoryu. They overturned Gunbai to Shouhouzan after Monoi. Now both rikishi are 3-10. Okinomi thrusted down Yutakayama, and it makes both rikishi 7-6. Kachikoshi on the line tomorrow. Enko pulled down Daiesho. There's a rematch after Monoi conference. Enho pulled the win and 5-8. Drop to Daiesho 7-6. Komusubi Endo forced out Kagayaki. And now both men are 7-6. They'll try for scoring Kachikoshi tomorrow. Ryuden forced out Komusubi Hokutofuji. Ryuden improved to 5-8, dropped to Hokutofuji 3-10. Sekiwake Shodai pushed out Abi. Shodai improved to 7-6, Kachikoshi on the line tomorrow. Abi picked up Makekoshi 5-8. Yokozuna Kakuryu forced out Ozeki Takakesho. Kakuryu picked up 11th win, share leader with Aoyama. He will face Asanoyama on day 14. Takakesho dropped to 6-7. He is one loss away from Kadoban. He needs to go for 2-0. Yokozuna Hakuho pushed out Sekiwake Asanoyama at the Musubi no Ichiban. Hakuho picked up 11th win. He became share leader with Kakuryu and Aoyama. He faces Aoyama on day 14. Asanoyama dropped to 10-3. He needs to win 2 out of 2 for Ozeki promotion. Okay, let's take a look at the leaders board. We have 3 rikishi are leading with 11-2 records, including Yokozuna Hakuho, Yokozuna Kakuryu, and Aoyama. They were followed by Ten and Three Rikishi, including Sekiwake Asanoyama, Mitake Umi, and Takano Sho. It's getting to be interesting. Depends on day 14's results, we might see the Musubi no Ichiban with Yusho on the line. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow. Bye.